Welcome back. We are reviewing the Blueprint 2, The Gift and the Curse. And this is Excuse Me Miss featuring Pharrell. And don't forget to like and subscribe.
You can't roll it to this one. You gotta roll it. You gotta light it. You gotta puff it on this one. You can't even drink Cristal on this one. You gotta drink Cristal. Try some red wine, little gosh, 9-7. This is for the grown and sexy.
Okay, he just said gotcha 9-7, or was it gotcha 9-7? Now that I'm grown and sexy, I'm gonna go to a bar and try some gotcha 9-7.
Yeah. Can I get my grown man on for once I see some ladies tonight?
This is definitely a new era for Jay-Z. This is definitely when Jay entered into his grown and sexy era that changed hip-hop culture, y'all. I'm telling you, when he introduced this, this is when we started wearing business casuals to the club, okay?
You be hanging with Jay-Z. So Jay-Z. Excuse me, miss. What's your name? Uh-huh. Can you come hang with me?
That's right.
Can I take you out tonight? You already know what it's hitting for. I got whatever outside and you know what I'm sitting on. 50-50.
I love when Jay do his luxury rap. That's all this is.
Because
he really be schooling us. At least he's schooling me. Because this is what I want. I want to hear. So now that I'm grown and I'm making a little cash, I can go to these places and ask for this stuff. If I can afford it.
I got whatever outside and you know what I'm sitting on. 50-50 venture with them S dots kicking off. Armadale popping now, only bringing them all. Only thing missing is a missus. You ain't even gotta do the dishes. Got two dishwashers, got one chef, one maid. All I need is a partner to play space with the cards up, all trust. Who else you gonna run with?
That was a line to play space with the cards up, all trust. Okay.
Truth is us. Only dudes moving units. M pimp juicing us. It's the truth is us. Only dudes moving units. M pimp juicing us. It's the rockin' hair. Maybach outside got rocks in air. PJs on the runway. Young got air. I don't land at an airport. I call it the clearport. Therefore, I don't.
That was another. I didn't know what a clearport was. I thought he was genuinely saying he don't call the airport. He calls it the clearport. But now I know clearport is for people with private jets.
Got air. I don't land at an airport. I call it the clearport. Therefore, I don't want to hear more back and forth about who's hotter. It's young holla.
Excuse me.
I got my gotcha 9-7 on right now.
And shout out to Pharrell, because he's just like the coolest dude ever. Like, this really introduced like a whole new layer of hip hop. This song changed the trajectory of hip hop.
You gotta pump it to this one. Can't roll it up to this one, boy.
You're so contagious. Woo! I can't take it. Help my baby. Woo! Let's just make it. Excuse me. What's your name?
Jay-Z, you would not think like a man that's like so confident and got all this money, like look at his face and that suit, like look out. Ooh, you can tell that suit is tailored, baby.
I see some ladies tonight that should be rolling with Jay-Z. Jay-Z.
Been in a situation like that where it's like you and other person that y'all been eyeing and all of a sudden y'all in like close proximity to each other and it's just the two of y'all. Y'all ever been in a situation like that? I have. And
I see some ladies tonight that should be rolling with Jason. Jason. Everybody's like, he's no item. Please don't like him. He don't wife him, he one nights him. Now she don't like him, she never met him. Groupies try to take advantage of him, he won't let him, he don't need him. So he treats him like he treats him. Better them than me, she don't agree with him. She's mad at that, he's not having that. So those opposites attract like magnets. She sees more than the Benz wagon, the friends tagging along, the flashy bragging on the song. She gets a glimpse of Sean and she likes that. He two ways up, so she writes back. Smiley faces after all of her phrases. Either she the one or I'm caught in the matrix. Let the fish burn. Red or green pill. You live and you learn. Come on.
Okay, let me just say this. That red or green pill, you live and you learn. Oh, that is a lie. Cause baby, I am living and I'm learning. Okay.
Okay. Woo! You gotta throw in your fine linens for this one.
So contagious, I can't take it. Help my baby.
You might have gotta go get you some Scooby Doos. Gotta throw in your Scooby Doos. Those are shoes, by the way.
So contagious, I can't take it. Gotta throw in your Scooby Doos. Help my baby. Excuse me. What's your name?
Woo.
So fuck so.
It's for the grown and sexy. So only for the grown and sexy. Love, let's go half on the sun. I know my past ain't won. You can easily get past, but that chapter is done. But I'm done reading for now. Remember space, face up. You could believe it for now. But my, you...
Oh, you heard that callback? Remember space, face up. You could believe it for now.
Got it for real, for serious, bro. I'm about to give you all the keys and security codes. About to show you where the cheese, let you know I ain't playing. But before I jump out the window, what's your name?
Excuse me, what's your name? So foxy brain, so hard to try. Lady, what's your name?
That was, this is such a dope concept. Ready to jump out the window, y'all. Okay, now while I got y'all, let's do this together. Scooby Doo shoe. Wait. Jade. Okay, let's see. He was not. Was he referencing these, y'all? Are these the Scooby-Doos? Okay. Well, now I know what Scooby-Doos are, y'all. Because I always wanted to know what they were. But no, it got to be the loafers. Okay. Anyway, y'all, that was it. Take care. Bye.